Now, what does that teach?
So you can't handle a puck. You have to be in your forehand.
You can't handle a puck. You can only keep it on your forehand, skate with it, maybe close on it a little bit. But what does it teach you?
To make the pass quicker instead of wasting time in your stick hand.
Keep it. That's for the passer, right?
Always be in like the
trouble
or direct position.
No, that's not the main part of it. What was the main part of 2 versus 2 plus 1?
Getting open.
Teaches you to get open. Because ladies right now in North America, we don't know how to play together and get open. So this is going to be a little bit of a challenge for you. Not going to be fun here. But the head coach of the Inferno is from the Czech Republic. Their team play right now is better than our national team. So challenges him. But he is going to do this every practice. It's two-touch Batchko. You can't handle it. One touch only. Got it? You can't handle it. Are you ready? Reds that way. Go! Everybody is.
So you're going to blow it down, Wally? Everybody's playing two-touch Batchko. You can take the pass and then pass. That's all you can do. Otherwise, you've got to hold the puck. The puck, you keep it on the forehand or on the backhand. If nobody gets open for you, you're in a lot of trouble. Shoulders to play this game.